See if I get a battle. These people be scared to battle us. They know about us. I could talk. Let me see. So why they? Yeah. For real, you know what I mean? Like, all homeless. Yeah, I'm trying to battle a person, like a human. Got an advertisement. Hey, what's good?
Good morning.
Good morning, love. You want a battle?
Center, our label owner, our fountain.
Let's get it started.
Tricky, something's fishy. It's whiskey. Don't even know. We go with the flow. And
let's go. Tap that screen. Yeah, Super Mama 3 is too real. I'm being for real. That's what I'm talking about. Jasmine, thank you for the love.
Thank you. Hey. That's just what happens. How much we get today?
Green. Let's go.
How are you doing this morning?
I'm doing wonderful. I got some of the best women in my room. Like, they just making me smile. I'm having a great time with them.
Nice. Well, that's good.
Yeah. How you
Where are you tapping in from?
What you say, love?
Where are you tapping in from?
Oh, I'm from New York City, love. Where you from?
One more time, I'm sorry.
From New York City.
Nice. I went to New York City once. I got to see the ball drop on New Year's Eve.
Oh, nice.
I got kicked out of a club in the middle of Times Square and as the ball was dropping, and I was like 16. Right? I was 16. It's true story. I put it on everything I love. True story. Hands up. No fingers crossed. I was 16 with my best friend in New York City for her birthday because she spoiled, love her to death, but she got a trip to New York for her 16th birthday.
Wow.
Years. Well, her birthday is January 1st, so we went to go see the ball drop or whatever. Anyway, we snuck into the VIP lounge and the club that her grandma had bought these tickets to see the ball drop at, and we ordered a drink and then stole a drink because they wouldn't give us the drink we ordered. Got kicked out and then had to walk through Times Square in the middle of the ball dropping, and it was almost the scariest shit I've ever had in my life. Speed challenge, y'all. Hit that screen.
Thank you so much, Jasmine, for the finger hearts. Thank you so much, Loyalty, for the hanging lights. Man, appreciate y'all. That's what's up. So you were 16 when you came to New York. How
yes,
old are you now?
23.
Oh, you 23? Oh my God. Wow. Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Oh, you 23 now. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
And where you located, love?
St. Louis, Missouri.
Oh, yeah, Missouri. Oh, okay. Nice.
Nice misery over here.
I had somebody in my room from Missouri earlier.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
It's my sister.
What's up, sis?
Thanks.
Yo, Loyalty. Thank you so much, love.
Oh, shit.
Yo, Loyalty's turning
rest in
up.
Peace.
Everybody,
me.
She said rest in peace. Yeah. Listen, Loyalty's not a game.
Nice, too.
She is serious. Loyalty is a beast. Shout out to Loyalty. Everybody find Loyalty is key. 1983. Man, I think we might go to the top today.
Demolished. Thank you. Hey, welcome in.
I just don't understand.
Hey, Turtle. How are you?
Loyalty.
Bradley, welcome in. Aiden, good morning.
Jesus Christ, love. You. Lord have mercy. She's taking care of me this morning. Jasmine.
Thank you for the light.
Thank you for the light, Jasmine.
He demolished me,
guys. Seven roses. Man, loyalty. Loyalty, loyalty, loyalty.
Ah, my phone's gonna die.
So, Scarlett, what you doing this morning? What you doing?
Just vibing. I woke up not too long ago.
Okay.
You know, just wanted to see what's up with people on live. I normally, this is a little bit later for me. TikTok normally goes dead after about 6 o'clock for me, so I'm surprised. Okay. What time is it there? An hour ahead exactly?
It's 7:55.
Yep, it's 6:55 here.
Oh, 6:55 over there? Missouri. Jasmine, thank you for the likes. Loyalty, thank you for the likes.
We have 7.3. Thank you. Welcome in, guys. How are you doing? Share off the live. Cut that screen.
Wow, we killing people today. Man, we on a 3-game winning streak. She on a 2-game winning streak. So I see she doing her thing too over there. Let's see if her people are snipers.
It's okay.
You never know. You never know. Oh, we got that. Thank you so much, Scarlett.
Rip.
Listen, loyalty, it was all loyalty, and you know, loyalty. Well, shout out to everybody who contributed.
I had my old account. It was at like 5K, and I had my OGs there, and then I got banned, and I had to make a new account, which is this one, and then this one got banned by 2 weeks, so my content, everything just like went dead silent, so people just kind of dispersed a little bit, and then I made a new one, and then by the time I started uploading on that one, this one was able to get back into again, so I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that I can get back to my original too. So.
I know, I hope you do too. I do. Everybody, follow my top three though. Follow Loyalty is Key 1983. Follow Jasmine Love and Duke, and follow Supermama 332. Follow these lovely ladies. I recommend everybody follow these lovely ladies.
I'm gonna give you a follow too while we're at it, and go follow your top three.
Oh yeah, and follow my co-host Scarlett. Follow the beautiful Scarlett. I see her out there in Missouri doing her thing. 23, you know.
Yes, sir. Living life positive, waking up every day positive.
Yes, spreading the positive vibes. You post content on here?
Yeah.
Okay. Everybody go check out his videos. Show us some love.
Whatever he's preaching, I'm preaching the same.
Definitely. We're going to do this again, love.
All right.
Take care.
In the black. Bye.
Bye. You're sweet. She was sweet. That's what I'm talking about. She needs to not spin no more blocks. Oh, wow. Yo, Loyalty be going in. I love you, Loyalty. You're hilarious.